Wonder what the chemistry will be like between the pair talking their way into this match. I think Adam Pearce just wanted to get rid of him.
Well, I can understand that Chelsea Green has a tendency to be a bit grating on the nerves. Sonya Deville shares some of those same qualities. I can't necessarily blame Adam Pearce for putting this team together, but he might have inadvertently created a pretty effective tag team.
Sonya Deville checking her run.
Chin really looking for that breakout moment here in WWE. She's flirted with success on numerous occasions, but maybe wants that big time WrestleMania victory to really hang her hat on and solidify her status. Oh, nobody home. Deville out of the way.
Many folks, of course, will be headed to both Stand and Deliver and WrestleMania following at SoFi Stadium.
Tag is made. Sonya and Chelsea working relatively well together thus far. Still early in the matchup, an impressive tandem show of power, but Mia changing the game. Double neck breaker. Can Mee Chin make the tag to Candice LeRae?
You know, well played, Mee Chin, and tag made. Candice LeRae has ideas from a height.
The Poison Pixie from the top takes down Green and Deville. Ripcord. Nobody home for Chelsea Green, and a big time clothesline from Candice, who's looking to pick up the pace to help herself and Mee Chin find a path to WrestleMania. What a unique senton.
Tag man.
Here comes Mee Chin.
This could be the opportunity. Chelsea Green is down. Can Mee Chin and Candice LeRae head to WrestleMania? Cover for the victory. Sonya Deville in the way.
Sonya keeping the opportunity alive for herself and Chelsea Green.
Oh, man.
Very unique offense from Deville. Turn around, Sonya. Yeah. Mee Chin with a drop kick. Chelsea looking for a pump kick, but Mee Chin out of the way. Oh, Chelsea might have been seriously injured. The official went to check on her, and unprettier by Green.
Nails it, hooks the leg for the victory. Chelsea Green and Sonya Deville are headed to WrestleMania.
Team of Sonya Deville and Chelsea Green!